Welcome to vlog number 213, and today I'm going to Arizona. It's 1:45 p.m. right now. It's Saturday, March 11th. I took the SAT today. I finished the SAT like 3 hours ago. My flight leaves at 5 p.m. tonight. It's from Austin to Phoenix. I'm flying alone on Southwest. Flight leaves at 5, and I think it gets in at 8 o'clock Phoenix time. So there's that time change, which right now Phoenix is 2 hours behind us. Obviously, it'll be 1 hour behind us after the clocks move forward an hour, at 2 a.m. tomorrow. I'm going to Arizona, starting today, Saturday, March 11th, to next Saturday, March 18th. And then tomorrow I'm going to the Glenn Miller concert. Monday I'm going to the World Baseball Classic game where the Arizona Diamondbacks play. Which is Chase Field in Phoenix. And the game's between the U.S. and Canada. And that's Monday. And then Tuesday I'm going to the Arizona Coyotes game against the Calgary Flames, I'm pretty sure. So it's a jam-packed trip. And there's also Dolph Sprindlin there as well. I'm there for a week. I'm not sure how many vlogs I'm going to be doing in Arizona. I'm not sure how many vlogs I'm going to be doing in Arizona, and then what will be in each vlog. The baseball game and the hockey game, both of those games might be its own separate vlog. Like, the baseball game will be its own vlog, hockey game will be its own vlog. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure how many vlogs I'm going to be doing in Arizona. I'm guessing I'll be doing 2 or 3 vlogs, maybe even 4. And then, it's probably only 2 or 3 vlogs, maybe even 4. But I'm not sure, what's going to be in what vlog. But you guys will find out. You'll find that out soon, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm excited for this trip, I'm excited to be on spring break, and I'm excited to see my grandma and grandpa in Arizona. They're from today to next Saturday, so I'm there for a week. Should be a good time, or really it will be a good time, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll check back with you at some point. Later today, or possibly even tomorrow. Peace.
Thank you. That was Trout. Three-run jack, and it's 8-0. Unbelievable. 10-1, it's 9-0 USA. As USA got 9 in the first. Trout's home run made it 9-0, not 8-0, but 9 spot for the U.S. in the first, 9 in the second, 9-0 U.S.
12-1 U.S. top four. It's a beat-in right now for the U.S.
Two outs.
And that was a strike. There is a mercy rule. 10-run lead after 7 innings, the game's over, or a 15-run lead after 5 innings. Going still. So right now, let's say it might be the 10-run mercy. Hopefully. Oh, that's close. I don't know how really close it was, though. Come on, strike down or pop up. Or really an out, preferably. One sale.
Easy. Got it. Get a boy.
Get out of way.
Took himself. In and over. 12-1 U.S. after 4 here at Chase Field. Top 7, 2 outs, 12-1 U.S. One more out for the mercy rule. And the win. One more out for the mercy roll and the win.
It's about 3 p.m. now, the next day, as you saw last night. As you saw in the last clip, really. Last night, Team USA beat Team Canada 12-1. I mean, it was the game only lasted 6.5 innings because of the mercy rule, where it's two times of mercy rules. Game's over if you have a 15-run lead after 5 innings or a 10-run lead after 7 innings. And in this case, this game ended after 6.5 because there's no reason to do the bomb of the 7th, because they were up 12-1, so that's more than 10 runs. That was a huge win for Team USA. After losing the Mets to Chicago 11-5, they beat Canada 12-1. Big win for Team USA, and this is the end of this vlog. As the next vlog will be the Arizona Coyotes game I'm going to tonight. That will be the next vlog on this channel, and the Coyotes game will be the next vlog on this channel, and it will be its own vlog. So the next vlog will be the Coyotes game, and just the Coyotes game, and the next vlog after that will be the rest of my trip, here in Arizona, as we are golfing Wednesday and Friday. Today's Tuesday. We're golfing Wednesday and Friday. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so who knows? So we might golf on Thursday instead. I'm not exactly sure, but either way, next vlog, Coyotes game, and it will just be the Coyotes game, and then the next vlog after that will be the rest of my trip here in Arizona. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you in the next one. If that's the vlog, give a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed button yet, I'm not sure what you're doing. Hit it. It's a bit or a button down here. Make sure it's green, says subscribe, and make sure the bell is ringing so you get notified every time I post a new video. And you know what? I'm gonna see you in vlog number 214. Vlog on. Go USA. And peace.